and all the people of the lulled and dumbfound town are sleeping now. Hush! The babies are sleeping. The farmers, the fishers, the tradesmen and pensioners, cobbler, schoolteacher, postman and publican, the undertaker and the fancy woman, drunkard, dressmaker, preacher, policeman, the web-foot cockle women, and the tidy wives. Young girls lie bedded soft or glide in their dreams with rings and trousseau bridesmaided by glowworms down the aisles of the organ-playing wood. You can hear the dew falling and the hushed town breathing. Only your eyes are unclosed to see the black and folded town fast and slow asleep.